Proverb 27. Boast not thyself. No, no, no. Boast not thyself. Boast not thyself of tomorrow, for thou knowest not what a day may bring forth. Let another man praise thee, and not thy own mouth, a stranger, and not thine own lips. A stone is heavy and his hand weighty, but a fool's wrath is heavier than both. Wrath is cruel and anger is outrageous, but who is able to stand before him? The open rebuke is better than secret love. Faithful are the wounds of a friend, but the kisses of an enemy are deceitful. The fool soul loveth the honeycomb, but the hungry soul every bitter thing is sweet. As a bird that wandereth from a nest, so a man that wandereth from his place. Ointment and perfume regis the heart, so doth the sweetness of a man's friend. But hearty counsel, thine own friend and thy father's friend forsake not. Neither go into thy brother's house in the day of calamity. For better is a neighbor that is near than a brother far off. My son, be wise and make my heart glad that I may answer him that reproaches me. A prudent man foreseeth the evil and hideth himself, but the simple pass on and unpunished. Take his garment that is surety for a stranger, and take a pledge of him for a strange woman. He that blesses his friend with a loud voice, rising early in the morning, you shall be counted a curse to him. Continual dropping in the very rainy day, can a contentious woman are like whoso hideth her, hideth the wind and the ointment of his right hand, which bewrayeth itself, iron sharpeneth iron, so a man sharpeneth the countenance of his friend. Whoso keepeth the fig tree shall eat the fruit thereof. So he that waiteth on his master shall be honored, as in water face answereth the face. So the heart of man to man, hell and destruction are never full. So the eyes of a man are never satisfied, as finding pot for the silver and the furnace for gold. So is a man to his praise, though thou shouldest bury a fool in the mortar among the wheat with the pestle, yet will not his foolishness depart from him. If thou be diligent to know the state of thy flocks, and look well to thy herds, for riches are not forever. Knows the crown endure to every generation. May it appeareth and the tender grass shew it itself. The herbs of the mountains are gathered, the lambs for thy clothing, the goats for the price of the field, and thou shalt have goats milk enough for thy food, for the food of thy household, and for the maintenance of thy maidens. Boast not thyself tomorrow, for thou knowest not, no, no, thou knowest not what a day may bring forth. Boast not thyself.